37th in office, 2014. Amateur explorers accidentally found a hole deeper than any other hole. Mario and his friend stumbled on the giant hole in Zack's jewel was today. They had a close look and estimated it must be bottomless, and probably extends to the other side of the planet. Hopes are high that this hole will make international travel much faster than ever before. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Yay, is anybody watching?
That's really happening.
Thanks for watching. For your movies for August 22nd, this is Nicholas Holger, signing off.